Today is January 1st and a Friday, a non-Wednesday comic release day, huh? What's up everybody, this is Jesse here at JLS Comics. I just wanted to give you what I picked up this week. It is Friday, it's January 1st, and technically because of a screw-up with Diamond and releasing a bunch of books early, which you've heard about, they went ahead and said, okay, make this new comic release day. And I had heard about the screw-up, but I didn't realize that they were going to go ahead and say, put everything out on the shelves today. So I just happened to go to pick up my books, and there they were. So I picked up a couple. So this is just putting this up because it's an opportunity to make a new comic day, a new comic haul video, not on a Wednesday, and have it be still the day of. So the first one I got, this was a normal scheduled one, is a all new Wolverine number 3. I've been liking that story so far, so I'm looking forward to seeing where Laura takes us there. Squadron Supreme number 2, right here. It's a cool picture there. I want to see what follows up in the aftermath of what happened last issue. Next one I got is Deadpool and Cable Split Second. This is the variant. Really like this cover, and I actually have this as my avatar on comic book resources. So if you want to go check me out there, you can. We'll chat it up. All right, then I got Batman Europa number 3. Very cool cover. Got one more to go after this. Four-parter here. So this is number 3 of 4. And this is another great story. I've really been liking that one quite a bit. So I got 4 actually of the books that were released early. They were supposed to come out. Well, anyways, you guys know the story. So I got Amazing Spider-Man number 6. This is the start of a new story arc here. Dan Slott still writing on that, and I can't wait to hopefully go meet him shortly. Howard the Duck number 3. This is the third part of the Gwenpool story, and she is getting her own ongoing, I believe, in spring. So she's going away for now, but she shall be back. So if you are a Gwenpool fan, don't fear, she shall return. Next we have a Umberto Ramos cover. This is Nova number 3. Got some superheroes there and some cat soup and some chili sauce. Fun cover. I like Nova. Maybe because there's a character in there with my name. We got this here. It's part 1 of 5, regular cover. Obi-Wan and Anakin. Should be cool. And the last one I got is actually, I saw this in somebody else's video, and I like the TV show Arrow. And there's a character in there named John Diggle, who was... people liked him enough that they went ahead and brought him into continuity in the books. And that was Green Arrow 24, his first appearance. So pick this up. It's like a $8 to $10 book, I guess, on eBay. And they were selling it at my shop for $3.25. So pretty good. Jeff Lemire wrote this, and Sorrentino did the art. So if you like that, and you are a seeker of first appearances, this is one that you can get for extremely inexpensive if you want to save a few bucks. If not, go ahead and pick it up on eBay. It's still a pretty good price there. So that's all I got for you. And I'll probably see you guys, like I said in my last video, it might be a while before I make another one. So see you guys all hopefully soon, and have a nice weekend.